Joe, we'd like to thank IBMA for asking us to do this. It's a great opportunity. It was great to be showcasing artists last year at the World of Bluegrass in Raleigh. It was our first experience of IBMA, so this is a lovely opportunity for us in the shivering cold here in Alaska. But we're going to sing a song which is the title track off our second studio album. This is called Hello World.
Coffee here.
Cottle doesn't have his bass.
Yeah, not too bad. I think we're back up and running. I think the connection was bad for a while.
Sorry about that, folks. We're going to sing a new song for us. We've just recorded this and we're going to be bringing it out in our brand new album, which is coming out in May. It's called Phoenix, and we're really excited about it. We just recorded it in Dublin with Trevor Hutchison from great Irish band Lunasa. So here's one of the tracks off it. It's called Sail Away.
Stay from
still in action, guys.
We are indeed.
Lovely.
Yeah, we have a few people. What's the group called?
Oh, we're called JigJam.
For anyone tuning in.
If you're just tuning in, thanks for being here. Whatever. We're called JigJam. We come from Tullamore, which is in the Midlands in Ireland. We're currently on tour, so we're just after landing here at Anchorage Airport in Alaska. We didn't get any sleep last night, so we're fueled by caffeine.
Can I take a picture with you?
Sorry?
Can we take a picture with you?
You can indeed. We're just live on Facebook at the minute now. So.
And we bought tickets. We could have just sat here.
Did you buy tickets? Did you?
Of course
you
did.
Oh, very good. So we're in the Discovery Theatre tomorrow night in Anchorage, and we're sold out because of these lovely people here after buying tickets.
Woo!
Thank you, guys.
Tickets.
Here's a set of tunes which mashes up the Irish and bluegrass music. So we're going to start with a bluegrass classic with Cherokee Shuffle and then take it from there and see what happens. House here at the airport in Anchorage. There's thousands of people here. And there's even a lovely little dog. Have a dog. Do you like bluegrass? Say hello to the bluegrass world.
So you guys are coming to the pack? What's your name?
JigJam.
JigJam. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, welcome. Yeah, good fire.
Yeah, so
do another little sample.
Actually, big red up.
Yeah.
Sorry? Yeah. We're gonna do another new one for you. This is to sum it up. It's a song about a very eventful journey. When we came to the America first, we were very innocent and naive, and we didn't know a lot about transport over here. And we went to Las Vegas once and basically spent a lot of our money and couldn't get a flight back over to the Midwest where all the rest of our gigs were. So we ended up getting a Greyhound bus for 3 days. So
it was a lot of fun.
It was great. So you can try and imagine what was going on with four Irish boys in the middle of a Greyhound. But we decided to commemorate the wonderful journey with song. And it's also on our brand new album. Ready? One, two. Big dog,
big red dog.
It's big dog,
big red dog.
Big dog in the sky. Big dog,
big red dog.
It's big dog,
big red dog.
Big dog in the sky. Well, we left the city half past night. Feel fresh and feel fine. The old hound dog, she pierced the sky.
Oh, Thank you.
We're just going to sing one more song for you, all those people out there through this phone. Thanks for watching, whoever has watched and tuned in. We are JigJam. Check us out at jigjam.ie. Check out our tour dates. We're going to be on tour for another 4 weeks here in the States. And then we're going to be all over the place during the summer and next fall as well. So we might be coming to a town near you. We're bringing out our brand new album in May. It's called Phoenix. So stay tuned for that as well. And there'll be lots of new songs and tunes. We'd like to thank IBMA once more for asking us to do this. This has been a great experience for us. We had a mighty time. Did you all have a great time over there? And the crowd went wild. So, thanks a million. We're going to leave you with this one. It's our latest single. So it's about Tullamore Dew, famous Irish whiskey from our hometown. So here we are.
Where the head grows in the Midlands, came a man, Danny Williams. He brought magic to Kings County, and he bottled it right there. He brought a dream for me, a dream for you, faithful some more dew. Many barrels he may deliver, she felt smooth like the silver river. And the long he down the shannon, and a horse around the cow.
Yourself a bottle of Tullamore Dew.